You know, God's not in all those destructive forces. You see, we often think just because there's an earthquake, just because there's a terrible fire or lightning, just because this happens or that happens, somehow, you know, some destructive wave comes in, that somehow that was God. And it says that God wasn't in any of that thing, any of that stuff, any of those natural disasters. Why do we attribute death to a God who is life, who is love, who cares for us?